Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your CPU or processor temperature on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to know your temperatures to better analyze your cooling performance, or to check if the temperatures are too high. There are many ways to check temperatures, and in certain cases you may be able to do it by default. However, the method in this video will work for everyone, and it also has other benefits which we'll cover. This is a piece of software, but if you follow the link in the description, you should be fine as it's very simple to download and install. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Head to the link in the description and you should be on this page. The software we are getting is called HW Monitor. There are loads of alternatives to this software, but as they all show the same thing, there isn't really any major differences. HW Monitor will show you other pieces of information, such as fan speed and power usage, which you might need too, because of how closely it links to temperature. For example, you might want to check what RPM your fans are running at for cooling reasons. On the site, look for where it says Classic Versions, and click on the button under this called Setup English. This should take you to the next page, and on here, find where it says Download HW Monitor. Click on the pink Download Now button, make sure it is the correct download button, like the one on my screen. Save the file to your Downloads folder or whichever folder you want, and then it should begin the download. Once it has finished downloading, click on it, and then choose Yes on the User Account Control screen. Next, choose a destination folder. The default should be fine. Click Next again to create a Start Menu shortcut, and then check or uncheck the box if you want a desktop shortcut. This is up to you. Finally, click Install and allow it to complete. Uncheck the next box and then click Finish. Open the software and you may need to click on Yes on the User Account Control screen when you do open it. It will display a lot of information initially when it opens. Some of the temperatures and options are based on the sensors on your motherboard and these will vary on each model, so it probably won't look the exact same as mine. Scroll down until you find the name of your processor. You can minimize the sections you aren't interested in. Under your processor name, you can view the temperature, including the current temp, the minimum, and the maximum. There's also info on the voltage, core speeds, and power usage of the cores, and if you want to view the fan RPMs, this will most likely be in the fans subsection of the motherboard main section, which is above the CPU section. You can close the software once you have the information you want. And so that is how to check your CPU or processor temperature on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.